My name is Frank Elwood. I run a construction company and we've been tasked with doing up the Hessler Storage building in Fleet Street. We need you to come in and look at a weird symbol on one of the walls behind the brickwork. Head office don't want to damage a potential national heritage site, so we need to know if there's any significance or if we can carry on renovating. Problem is, there's four floors, including the ground floor, and they don't go up. It's a strange building to begin with, which doesn't seem to make much sense, but whoever stores stuff here last left a bunch of mannequins about. Pretty sure the lads keep moving around as a prank. Anyway, if you can come in after hours and take a look, we'll really appreciate it.
Mr. Elwood said the key for the sliding door should be on the table, and the door just to the right of it.
You know what? I've got a bad feeling about this. I'll come back during the day.
Mr. Elwood said the key for the sliding door should be on the table, and the door just to the right of it.
Well, looks like the renovation team are progressing well up here. Frank said it was on the lower ground floor. I wonder if there's an elevator I can use. Somebody should take a look at that light. An elevator. Out of order. Looks like I'm taking the stairs. There wasn't a door there before. Hang on. This door. Why is it locked? It's like some sort of security was triggered. There's no torch here. Bloody useless.
Right. I best turn these bloody lights on then, hadn't I? This is Islet Stone. I've never seen one that big before. Frank never said anything about it being damaged. Looks like it's cracked the symbol too.
Here's me thinking it'll be a straightforward heritage marking. It does look familiar. I think I'll need to do some research back at the university to identify this. Why is this doorway bricked up?
This is Dr. Waller. The date is the 5th of August, 1987. I can no longer wholeheartedly support Dr. Hessler in his pursuits. The experiments seem to be causing significant trauma to the subjects. They seem to have worsened in all aspects of what little they have of their psyche they returned with. Dr. Hessler seems hell-bent on controlling them, but I'm not sure he can anymore, or that he ever was in control to begin with. The subjects have become more aggressive, but somehow we see more of them. I don't know quite how to put it, but it's as if their presence is causing hallucinations. But the staff all seem to have the same hallucination at the same time. And as much as I can call them hallucinations, they are in fact very real. Dr. Bell was definitely attacked and we all saw it. He even has the marks to prove it, but as quick as it happened, his attacker disappeared again. As far as I'm concerned, Dr. Hessler, would be better off sealing that artifact and burying it deeper than this facility, where no human hands can reach it. There are enough security triggers to keep it safe for years after this facility has served its time. But unless we get rid of it properly, that artifact will continue to cause issues here. I only hope that he sees sense before these manifestations become more dangerous.
Observation 8, 4th of May 1987, Dr. Newton's log. Having studied the subjects for the last week, they don't appear to be active or conscious all of the time. They seemingly have periods of slumber, but they don't lay down. It's almost as if they lay dormant. This goes against what we've learned or assumed so far. We expected, I expected them, to behave like they would have previously. We've given them comforts. They would hopefully recognize them, but it seems that they either don't remember or are completely disinterested. Another observation to note is that any prolonged exposure to them seems to trigger hallucinations or manifestations. I'm not sure which, but they do seem very real. I've ordered a further separation between the staff and the subjects. This is something we'll need to study further to ascertain how close we can get to the subjects before any adverse effects start. End of log.
I don't think this was just a storage site. These things creep me out. What the fuck was that? March of the Damned.
Hang on. What's that? It's a key for the ManneKin.
Maintenance room on every floor. Maybe I should check there.